To use the overlapping feature in the ITALLIS designs, it's necessary to have the instruments in Edit Layout mode. Check Instruments and Edit Layout. And now we can see the tabs for the DVD player and the video player. The digital video player is in front of the DVD player. So click on the DVD player's tab, and the DVD player comes to the fore. To bring the video to the fore, click on the lower edge. To lock the instruments as they were, click Instruments and uncheck Edit Layout mode.